Here's a filmmaking technique that you should remember. The food finish. This shot is probably most famously seen in the movie A Ghost Story, where Rooney Mara's character just literally sits on the floor and eats a pie, like the entire pie, and the camera doesn't cut. Well, it's literally the entire pie. And then she goes and throws up in the bathroom, and it's just that for like 10 minutes straight. This kind of shot accomplishes realism and really puts the audience in a scene with a character, even though it can be boring and stupid if you don't use it right.